leg injured, we headed back to Whistler, British Columbia, where the terrain is so vast that, well, mogul skiing really isn't the first thing you think about here. Then the World Cup contest came to town. Here, Jim Moran puts in the run that earned him first place in the competition. Johnny Mosley snagged second place. After the competition, I skied 56 powder days at Whistler. I didn't hit a single mogul the whole time. The next time I ran into the mogul posse, it was a hot summer day in the middle of July on Blackcomb Glacier. Over 30 feet of snow on top of a frozen glacier makes for exceptional summer skiing. Blackcomb Glacier hosts over 40 ski and snowboard camps from June until late August. The coaches from Cooper Shell's World Mogul Camp convene for a bump session on Blackcomb Glacier in the middle of July.
But these guys, they're like Ferraris. So I tweak them, I tune them up, I, you know, switch their bodies around a little bit, and I make them so that when they're coming down, it's just sharp, quick, and dynamic. Mm-hmm. With moguls now, though, you really have to get that range of motion going. Mm-hmm. Like we have Jean-Luc Brossard and Sergei Shuplitsov, the late Sergei Shuplitsov, and those guys have such tremendous range of motion. They can bring their knees all the way
right,
up here,
Mosley's up next,
and then snap down. And Mosley actually can do it too. He's one of the few guys on our team that really has that great range.
Das ist gut. I make pole plant. Okay, I am coming. Here I come.
Oh wow. Hey. This is the run of the day right here.
Keep it together, Glenn.
Wow.